The 32 and the 54 don't belong out there. We got a caution coming out already. Laps of feature racing action with the Sportsman Division. Looking for the green flag this time.
Green, green, green.
For the green flag. We get it waving in the air. We're underway. Michael Courtney the leader, Zach Shannon in second, Jed Emmert in third, Kyle Courtney fourth, Levi Hicks in fifth.
Caution out here on lap number five. Chris Johnston stops it up between three and four. And we have five laps down. 15 to go in a Sportsman Feature race. Michael Courtney, Zach Shannon, your top two. Jed Emmert, Kyle Courtney, third and fourth. Levi Hicks running in fifth.
Get here fast.
And caution is on the 5X of Joe Friels. We have 10 laps down, 10 to go. Because we are on a time limit, we're trying to get this in the best we can.
Let's make sure. Are they moving?
All right, Michael Courtney coming by to take the green flag once again. 10 laps down, 10 laps to go. Do the time limit. That is the end of the Sportsman race. So Michael Courtney in the C11 car is your official winner. Zach Shannon in second, Jed Emmert third, Kyle Courtney in fourth. And that'll be it for the Sportsman class here tonight. And everybody give a big round of applause. Nice feature winner in a Sportsman race, Michael Courtney.